welcome back to another one. So on this trip at the moment, heading up the Walhalla Road, just about to pass the Thompson Dam. We're heading up the Matlock. We're going to see some white stuff, no doubt, by the time we get to that spot. That's meat to make. And then we're heading down to Woods Point, staying in the pub for the night, getting a good feed. Then tomorrow morning, big brekkie, and off four-wheel driving, crossing a couple of good rivers, up to a nice little hut that I know. Sitting there for a couple of days, and then we'll go and see some more white stuff. And that's the trip. Here we go, guys, Thompson Dam. Okay, so there's a big tree there, so I'm taking opportunity to lower the tyre pressure as we've got a bit of mud in front of us. We're nearly at Matlock, getting a bit chilly now. We've got some snow, nothing major. So we're doing these tyres, dropping to 20 all around, and we're on our way. So there you go, trendsetters. Got a bit of wildlife in front of him. Let him go. It's on the side there, Roger. Chasing a deer, filming it. Okay, we're at the Woods Point pub, and it's nice and wet.
Really nice up there with what you do. I think I've done quite well with that set with my son Fletcher. He's only four, but I'll tell you what, man, cap this up to these news headlines.
so we're coming up to the helipad off Weberspur Track. Generally, on a good day, this is a very good view of Mount Skene. Today, not so.
Alrighty, so we're heading over Mount Selma.
Once again, that wraps up this one, ladies and gents. That's a short, well, a little bit of an edit of an original video I had a few years ago. I cut a little bit of the boring stuff out, so hope you guys enjoyed. And you know what to do, guys. Hit the thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, your subscription counts in a big way. And and stay safe, stay tuned. We'll see you in the next one.